Guys, welcome back to More Warriors Origin 4 Ultimate. Yeah, I'm trying out this guy since he's got a god transformation, and I'm trying out Perseus, so that's really cool. And we are doing the first side story of Chapter 8, which is really cool. The Vow of Mistletoe. The first fateful meeting of Perseus and Loki worked together to investigate Olympus. Defeat at least 200 enemies using magic. Defeat all enemy spies. Okay. Defeat at least 4 monsters within 8 minutes. Prior to Zeus's creation of the Feast World, Odin had already planned to use the combined rules to create his destruction. Gaia, the goddess of Earth, was first
destroyed.
In fact, that was when Loki formed
Olympus.
Fearing the worst, Gaia called
Perseus and sent him
at the time, they were unaware that this meeting would guide them both.
Guide both of them.
That's cool. Allow me to
introduce
you to Loki, one of the gods of
Earth.
I wonder the gods. I wonder the gods is here.
ロキはね、アースガルスの者たちに不穏な動きがあることをわざわざ知らせに来てくれたのよ。オリンポスを狙う怪しい者たちの気配、このところ私自身も感じていたの。だからあなたと一緒に調査してみるつもりだったんだけど、そこへちょうどロキも現れたというわけなのよ。
ですが、だからといって簡単に彼を信じていいのですか。彼とて不穏な企みに加担している可能性もある。そう、
I'm sending suspicions, of course, in which you'll accept this from me.
これを受け取ってくれないか。
何かしら。
Well, that might be.
私の
A bunch of mistletoe. My own secret. Its shape and powers are.
If
you lose control, break that treasure. Doing that will cause the original mistletoe to melt. Allow me to
install
my strength. Wow! So he gave him an important branch that if he destroyed it, he was gonna lose his own weapon? That's kind of crazy. But they should have.Had the art where he didn't have the weapon, and then they should have put the art afterwards when he received the weapon. It's kind of weird him having the weapon already when he just got the weapon. Isn't that right? Kind of weird, but it works, I guess. You take it,
Perseus.
Me?That's really a problem. You still don't trust
me. まだロキを信じられないでしょ。だからあなたが持ってい て。もし怪しいと思ったら、
Like an old twig.
きっとやっちゃいなさい。
Like an old twig, that's fine.
それに、なんとなくだけど、あなたたち、とても気が合いそうな気がするの。お揃いの神器で戦って、親睦を深めるといいわ。
ガイア様。アイスケア
とアースガルスの神器を手にする怖いのか。オリンポスの英雄も存外育児がない。
That's rather cowardly. Oh, Loki.
なんだって。
What did he say?
やめなさい、二人とも。相手のことをよく知らないうちからいがみ合っていてはダメよ。
So stop jumping.
それじゃ、早速調査に向かいましょう。怪しい気配の正体を早く明らかにしないとね。
So, we gotta defeat all the spies. It says, defeat all enemy spies. Defeat 400 enemies, 4 monsters within 8 minutes. Defeat 200 enemies using magic. Okay. Perseus or Loki's defeated.
それじゃ、 調査を始めるわよ。ロキ、ペルセウス、二人ともよろしくね。早速怪しい気配を感じるわ。この先を調べてちょうだい。
この辺りか。よく行こう。そこにいるのは分かっている。隠れていないで出てくるんだ。なぜ分かった。こうなりゃ逃げるしかない。まさか、はい、あれらはアースガールズの。さて仕事だ。取り逃がすわけにはいかないと。
Nice, all three of them are dead now.
あなたたちやるじゃない。出会ったばかりなのに息がぴったりね。
で、
オリンプスを探りに行けば、彼らは何者なのでしょうか。
それに何を調べていたのかも気になるわね。ロキ、何か心当たりもないの。
さあ、今の時点では何とも言えないな。
北の方からまた何か感じるわ。すごく獰猛な気配。
私の人類は初見でそこまで使いこなせる。ペルセウス、君は強いんだから。君こそ大したものだ。アースガルズにもこれほどの使い手がいたとはね。
It's a little different ability than things.
この怪物が、オーディンって差し金なのか。状況は予想していたよりも。
I like that. It's different, what, different abilities than. Oh nice! Oh my god, he can use a bow too? This is so cool. He's got some amazing abilities. He's got some amazing abilities. Lightning, sword, a bow.
ひとまず状況を整理しましょう。近くに神殿があるから。 そこへ向かうわよ。
We achieved all the conditions.
それじゃあ、集まった情報を整理してみましょう。まずは…ちょっと待って。西の方に、すごく嫌な気配を感じるわ。
まさか、また怪物が。私が向かいましょう。シャーザー、マナカ。だが一体誰が。
ペルセウスがワナに。ロキ、お願い。急いで彼を助けてあげて。
いいな、ここで味方が減るのは私の本意ではないか。
Oh my god, where the heck am I going? Okay, that's where he is. You have to go. No. What? Am I literally lost? Oh, there it is. This way. Go that way where he's going. Crap, we're gonna save him. If he dies, this battle has failed. Wow, you can just spam that. Triangle run. I think I like the white because it's really cozy.
So,
Wow, that's amazing. Thank you, Bruce.
私にもさせてくれないか。ペルセウス、このミストルテインにかけて誓うよ。ロキ、君のためなら私は喜んで力を尽くす。
We gotta try Fingy again, Yunjin, because I didn't get to do his god mode since there was no.Since there was no Chaos Legion, I never got to do his guard mode, so we'll do him again. Alright guys, so I'm going to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough of Warriors Orange 4 Ultimate. And until next time guys, see ya. Bye.